to start today's workout. This is going to be another 30-minute workout, so it's going to be kind of long, so we will get right into it. After the workout, I will explain how to set your timer and everything. We're on 3 intervals today instead of 2, but if you just watch me do it, I think it'll make perfect sense, and then I'll just go through after the workout how to set your timer so that if you want to go ahead and do it on your own, you can do that. If you want to do it with me now, we're going to get started right now. Just make sure you're warmed up, and let's go. So we are starting with a 15-second rest interval. So the timer is going, but this is our rest interval. As soon as it beeps again, we're going to start with what I really call James Bond lunges, which is what I've seen them called, but I'm going to call them Charlie's Angels lunges. So lunge forward, twisting side, we're alternating legs, other leg, lunge and twist. Weights down and this is our 15-second rest interval. Next we're going to do duck unders with no added weight. So there's an obstacle here, I'm going to duck under it, step wide and duck under. Seconds rest. Just gonna set my dumbbells down here so I'm ready. But we're doing side jump lunges with no added weight. Exercise with the added weight. Kick throughs, so no added weight.
Okay.
rest. Same exercise, this time with weight. Santana plank, and we're going to do an oblique crunch with that top knee. So twist into side plank, crunch the top knee, elbow comes down to meet it, alternate sides. Next is duck unders. I'm gonna get my stand leg ready. But first, we're doing it with body weight only. No rest. sandbag, get it on the back, and go right into the weighted version of the same exercise. Jump lunges are next. Body weight only. Same thing, side jump lunges, weighted this time. Don't let your back round on those, okay? Keep a nice strong, straight back. Okay, coming down for kick throughs. So starting in the plank position, you're gonna bring one foot up close to your hand, lift that hand, kick through with your back foot, and we turn. Alternate sides. Hips up and go. Santana plank, knee tuck, alternate sides. remember it's slightly different than the dumbbells. The weight has to come to the armpit first, press overhead, and then you can do your tuck. If it comes back down to the armpit, and then you return to the plank position. With the weights. Yeah. For it and focusing on maintaining proper form for every rep. Because my body is really fatigued, and that's where you're running the risk of injury if you do not have the proper form. So don't try to race through at the expense of your form. Keep that weight in the heels. Straight, strong back. Lifted chest. Make sure you're controlling the movement. Thank you. At least for this round. Okay. We need it. I am soaked and filthy. Alright. Let's do our bonus burpee right away. So we get that out of the way. Because we're not officially done with the workout until we do our bonus burpee. Great job if you did that with me. That was a total killer, especially out here in this heat. I am just dripping of sweat, but I feel great that I got it done. That was such a great workout. From the third round till the end, I did feel like I wanted to die. So if you didn't feel like you wanted to die, you're either in stupendous shape, in which case, good for you, or you weren't pushing hard enough. We closed our exercise ring, so if you did that with me today, great job. Before I go, I just want to walk you through the intervals real quick because it was a little different today. So this is how you're going to set your timer if you're going to go and do it on your own. You're going to set your timer for three intervals. The first interval is a 15-second rest interval. The second interval is a 25-second work interval. And the third interval is a 35-second work interval. Okay? So there are only six exercises, but you're doing each exercise both without weight and then with weight. So you'll set your timer for three intervals, 15 seconds, 25 seconds, and then 35 seconds, and 24 rounds. So we're doing six exercises in the circuit. You go through the circuit four times for your 30 minutes. So for each exercise, you get 15 seconds rest in between, and then for each exercise, you're doing it for 1 minute. You're doing 25 seconds without weight and 35 seconds with weight. So it's really a 1 minute work interval if you think about it. So remember that and pace yourself, because that's a long work interval and we're doing a lot of them because it's a 30 minute workout. So pace yourself and mind your form. That's the most important part. If you don't have weights or you don't like using weights, then just set your timer for 2 intervals. The first will be your 15 second rest interval, and then make the second interval a 1 minute, 60 second work interval. And just do the body weight version of each exercise for the full minute. And of course, like we talk about every time, you can also substitute household items, water bottles, or I showed you how to do it with like a bag of dog food. So you can get creative and use household items as well. But if none of that's gonna work for you, just do the body weight version for the whole minute and you'll still get a fantastic workout. I'm not doing beginner modifications today because it's just gonna make the video too long. So if you need to see those, please ask. I'm always more than happy to help you with that. So other than that, that's it for today. If you tried this one, please let me know what you thought of it. Let me know how you did, and I will see you next time. Bye.